the reed is largely responsible for the voice of the oboe. So I go home after rehearsal and I work on the reeds. I stay on stage sometimes in break, and I don't even get off the stage because I'm trying so hard to get exactly the sound I want, the flexibility that I want to really do the music justice.